Let's have a look at the magnetic therapy in today's world. Today in Japan and other Asian countries, therapeutic magnets are licensed as medical devices. Medical therapy has found favor in Australia, Russia, and many European countries, especially Germany, where medical insurance covers some of the costs of magnetic therapy treatment also. Magnetic therapy is becoming increasingly popular among progressive healthcare practitioners, veterinarians and professional athletes, as well as the general population. Contemporary Western medicine uses magnetic energy for the diagnosis with magnetic resonance imaging MRI and as a method to accelerate the healing of the bone fractures.